Regardless, did the closure care panel thing work on Golden Freddy? It did? Wow, that's very surprising to me. And I'm also surprised that you're at the end of the week now. That's quite an honor, don't you think? Now, anyway, it's day 5 now, so good job for getting this far. Because great work is what you like to see here at Fazbear Entertainment. Now, anyway, as a reward for all your hard work here, we have to thank this place for intruders. You'll get your paycheck once this shift is complete, so, yeah, be ready for that. Anyway, thanks for working with us. If you want to come back next week with 2 more nights, then be sure to let us know. And, oh, right, you might be wondering, why isn't this place opened yet? Well, because it's set to open on Friday next week, because we still need to test the scary buttons and such. And, as for the monster animatronics here, well, since you know how to deal with them, I guess I'll leave you to your job tonight. So, with that being said, we'll see you at 6. Good luck! Decided to work for two more nights to make some extra cash. Okay. Although this job is risky, you've done great so far throughout your job. So, with that in mind, this is day six of your job now, and you already know how to deal with the animatronics here, so I'll leave you to it again. Right. I forgot that there is one more monster animatronic, which we brought into this place before your shift started. And the AI detector said that this animatronic is active, but for some ridiculous reason, he doesn't have a name yet. So we'll just go with classified monster for now, until we come up with a better name than that. And what does he look like, you ask? Well, this animatronic is a black and gray bear with a yellow and black striped hat, a yellow bow tie, and two belly buttons. And where is he, you ask? He is not shown on the cams like Golden Freddy, sadly, because he's on the same not shown camera location that Golden Freddy is on. And since he's active, I presume he will get you through the right side of your office entrance. So if you see him there at all, just shine your light on the right side and he should go away. Other than that, that should be all of the robots you're dealing with in this place. Now, on to some bad news. Management told me that this message I'm sending right now will be my last, unfortunately, since you know what you're doing anyways. So with that being the case, it was a pleasure to have me guide you throughout this job, so yeah, thanks for taking your time to listen to my messages, and I hope they helped out. And one more thing, speaking of the demons possessing the animatronic thing I mentioned to you on day 4, we'll be getting an exorcist tomorrow as our 7th shift to help us get rid of the demons. That's animatronics here, so that way they won't hurt anyone opening day. Because if the demons are still in the animatronics by opening day, they will hurt everybody and will be shut down for good. Anyway, with all that info out of the way, just make it for your last 2 nights and you will be done with your job here as a night guard. Now, that being said, I wish you very, very good luck then. Bye bye.
Don't even